I am an educator because I realize that it is one of the few professions that allows a person to have a direct, honest, and lasting impact on people's lives. I believe my work makes a positive difference, and I try to impart this understanding upon my students. I am an educator because I believe that the development of students' minds is the top priority in the classroom. As teachers, we provide students the environment and freedom to discover themselves. This is a vital part of education, but the focus must be placed on the thinking of students. As an educator, I instruct students on how to utilize their minds. Why? Because students need to learn how to become intelligent listeners. Students need to have problem-solving skills. Students must know how to respond to different ideas and draw conclusions from them. Students must be able to effectively communicate with others. This is why I chose to be an educator, and is why I continue to show up every single day and do my job to the best of my ability.